Hi, Tees. Angelina Jolie is my hero. She was born Angelina Jolie Bob on June 4th, 1975 in Los Angeles. She received one Academy Award, two Screen Actors Guild Awards, and three Golden Globe Awards. I like Angelina Jolie because she is a dedicated, brilliant actress who inside is a wonderful, talented person. She doesn't crave publicity or attention or use her money or fame in a bad way. And she concentrates on the many aspects that she can portray as a character. She supports a number of charities, such as she's the ambassador for the United Nations High Commissioners for Refugees. Angelina Jolie is of German and Slovakian blood and on her mother's side and has French and Canadian ancestry. She's married, she's been twice divorced and is now happily married with Brad Pitt, who is also a male actor. The number of films that she's been in, A Mighty Heart, Challenging, Wanted, Soul, Mr. and Mrs. Smith, and she also starred in the animated children's world film Concrete Panda in 2008.
How about the fact that she's very, very beautiful as well?
Yes.
And she has lots and lots of children she looks after, that she's adopted as well.
Yeah, she's like a fashion icon.
Cool, thank you very much.
There you go.